Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah, yeah, yeah.
You just asked where we were.
What are you guys doing?
We're trying to balance on a pole.
What? Well, but that's not hard. Anyone can do that. I can do that.
Really? Try.
I got it.
My yoga
pole. I'm gonna see how to do yoga.
Cause this is my one last chance to breathe.
No.
This is my one last chance to This is my one last chance, my one last chance.
Performance of the day of our second day.
GNH stands for ghetto and homeless. I can't walk the homeless. Yeah.
What do you feel about the amount of pals?
There's a lot of them. I feel like I'm gonna shake my booty to the
floor. Are you gonna get them all?
Of course not, girl. We just did a library. I think it went pretty good.
Yes.
He's on the phone.
We're about to head off right now.
It's like an hour long drive, so. You guys ready for this road trip? Okay, wow. That was dead. Woo! Okay, yeah, so. See you there in Santa Fe.
Huh?
Bye. So we just finished this performance at this lady's house. It was a really nice house. Yeah. What'd you guys think of it?
The whole bar was good.
Word?
Food.
Well, now we're heading to our next location.
Lulu Chinese restaurant.
Okay.
So this is our last performance in Santa Fe, and we're heading back to New Mexico. Albuquerque right now. Of course, we're New Mexico. We're going to Luna right now. We have 44 minutes to get there, so
I am exhausted, but I'm ready to put 110% into this performance.
Okay. How do you feel, Randy?
Get that back ready.
Sorry to be in the last performance.
Okay, that's good.
Like,
end of day two. We're here eating.
We're
eating some noodles and some soup. There's some aloe vera.
Very tired.
And some productive words, please. Like something. Like
some productive.
And an upbeat.
Tell me what
I can do up here.
Okay, you have none. Next.
Say something encouraging! Say something encouraging!
How do you think the day went?
Pretty good. We did all the shows. We did all the shows without
Hey, all the shows?
No, it's
pretty good. Thank you for coming out and supporting us.
To do a line dance performance at an elementary school.
Who's talking?
Oh,
the hoot. Linda's talking to herself again. You guys make us feel like we're freaking.
Yeah.
Hey guys. So today we're going to Amerasia Sushi and. Yeah, we got the whole team up in here today. We got one performance.
How you guys feeling? It's a Friday night.
Woo, we're feeling great.
Oh, my face. Get out.
God, you're ugly.
All right, so tell me, what are we doing right now? Just kidding, I told them what we're doing. We got Keith, and we got this ugly guy. We got Linda and Fiona. And Peter, where are you at, Peter? There you are.
Yep.
And,
yeah.
You're ugly.
Hey guys, we're here at Amerasia. Yeah, we're here downtown right now, getting ready to perform. Nothing much. Linda, you want to say anything?
No, I don't. No, I don't.
There's Keith.
That's like America and Asia.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow.
Together.
Amerasia.
Oh, it's backwards. It's backwards.
Oh, okay.
That's backwards.
Say hi!
We do it, Cooper! No,
No, we're fine!
Get a good one.
Okay. Say bye or something.
Oh.
I'm ready.
Well, we're about to perform, so we'll see you guys later. It's our third vlog, maybe. Yeah, so we'll see you guys later.
Look at her. Look.
Yeah.
Look.
I know.
She's a high-tech spy.
Yeah. Going undercover.
Don't look at me.
You can't look.
Look at her.
Yeah, just stare at it.
Oh my god. Can you see
the camera though?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You're so dark.
You're so dark.
Are you recording?
Or
you
got 20.
Both.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wait,
are
you filming?
Yeah, I'm doing both.
Alright.
Why are you filming?
I don't know.
I look so naked.
I look so naked.
Well, this is Google Fiona, Glass, guys. With her spy goggles. As you can see, her hair is like on this side. Like, woo! And then, yeah, Linda can say more.
Yeah. Renny, take this!
No!
Take it. It's our vlog.
up, so. Hey! We're missing William. I have 20 minutes.
Alright, so we just finished dancing at Amerasia. We're heading back to Temple now. Are we going eating? Are we gonna eat? Are you gonna feed me? No.
Yeah, okay, bye.
Okay, bye. We could talk about her glasses. Look, she has special spy goggles, and it's a new invention.
The newest thing.
Rubber band a camera to your glasses and walk around.
You can buy this for how much?
$699.99.
$699.99. That cheap? Just for today.
It's a special for today.
Alright. So, okay. Hey guys, this is our part day two of our third vlog. Says the ugly guy. So yeah, we're off to Amerasia right now.
Walk,
like he would make this pretty face walk. Okay. So all we're right, heading down tower now.
Get out right now. Down right now. Walk.
You're too cool for this. Sorry, kids under 13. We're trying to keep this PG. So we're off to Amerasia right now. It's our second performance. Say hi, everyone.
You can't even see me.
Turn on the lights.
We have lights upstairs.
Hi. Oh, ugly.
The ugly dude. Not excited or happy at all. Kills the mood. So yeah, it's our second performance, day two. So yeah, we'll talk more when we get there. Guys, we're at Amerasia, day two.
Hi.
Yeah. Bald dude.
Yeah, I'm bald. I hate
He's
it.
He's a showing monk.
Yeah.
I'm a monk. How you doing? What are we? How do you guys feel?
We feel great.
I feel excited. Half of our team is gone. Yeah.
It's just the little people left. Yeah. And then there's this little drummer. He's still here. Woo! Little drummer drumming out. So yeah.
I'm bald.
Yes, we know you're bald. Get over it.
Yeah. So see you after.
Guys, so we just finished the second performance at Amerasia. It was really fun, a lot of people, and yeah. So, what do you guys want to say?
Nothing? Keith, any words?
No.
Emily?
No.
Kristen?
Awesome. You guys
are awesome. Horrible.
Thank you. Thank you for ruining our confidence. So yeah, that was our second performance, and so mean. Okay, we'll see you guys later.
We were born ready, ready to be free, chasing every thrill we could see. With our eyes steady, waking to a dream, aching to be thrown in the ring. If nothing comes easy, as long as we're breathing, we'll go all the way or go home. We were born ready, wherever it leads, what we have is all. Trust. If nothing comes to us, we'll